Yes, bueno, I am here in Chiapas. They are 45 years ago. I come from Chihuahua, and I study the Agriculture University in Mexico City. It's named the University Chapingo. Went to finish the university to send me 1 year in Chiapas for social work. And I found my place. Now I work the agriculture works. I to build schools. There are 25 schools I built them for the Indians. And thanks for only friends, the new country, Holland people, Italian people, to support this work, the schools. And yeah, long time ago, I helped the people burns, accident burns. You know the burns. Sometimes fireworks and the fiestas, when the Indian he drunk so much, sleep, close fire, epileptic problems, epileptic. Every month we have, I have maybe the 6 or 7 problem burns every month. Sometimes the first, second, and third grade serious problems. I have time because I have no chief. I have only one chief. For me possible, see, to need me to work for 2 months, 3 months for help the people, possible, every day, every day. In the afternoon, I have to receive and the museum house Mexican peoples for the different suburbs, barrios de San Cristóbal, for burns, for accidents, diabetic problems, ulcers. This is common. He know que I know to make this, and it's free, not to pay. No people pay for my work. It's to support this work only friends. The new country, I said you, the Holland people, Italian people, the tourists to know me, and after to send for the post a little medicines, creams, antibiotics, the guns, to help me for to work with the Indians. Agriculture works at Chamula. I show to plants the vegetables in the jungle with the Indian Tzeltales and Nahamet Sabok, the coffee plantation, to save the fruit trees, the cooperativas, the introduction water clean. It's more, it's very, very difficult now to receive, to help. You know, to help is only the tourist to visit me, my museum. But the last year, we have the problem with the influenza. Non-tourist contours. 8 months, 8 months. This house is not my house, I rent, I rent. Obligation to pay. See, the tourist not coming, for me it's very difficult because I have no the gases, antibiotics, bandage. When we have money, possible. When we have no, sometimes obligation to visit, to take a walking or to take the colectivo. This is another problem. I have no car. I have the Chamula friends. They have his small car to bring me to different village for to help. But I need to pay him to use his car, the gasoline. When we have, pay. When we have no, I sell not only one, five huipiles. Okay, at this moment, not possible, I said, to pay the rent, medicines, the food for my family. Sometimes I have friends, they have his store. He said, no worry, take. Yeah, but 2 weeks more late for me, I don't feel well because my debt go very high. I need to pay. I have not received nothing. I sell a small piece in my museum. Another time, no problem. You work with the people all together. Now we have, you know, people, they are Protestants, Adventists, Mormons, Muslims, and different politic, PRI, PAN, PRD, to device, and not possible to work. When the people need my help, they are Protestant, evangelical. For me, it's not important. I help because he needs me. Because never I am private work. I work for all the people, for all. See, they are Burns, they are Protestant, I help. This is another religion, another sector, I help. The traditional people, not possible say me, no, because I am free. The Chamula don't pay me, Sinacanta don't pay me. I work because it's my life, and because my God said to me, this is your work.